Guys are lining up for gas. They're starting to send firefighters home now on the King Fire. In fact, they've already released about 1,000 firefighters. They had over 8,000 at one time, making this the largest response to a wildfire in California history. We're expecting they'll release more firefighters as the day goes on and into the weekend. But things starting to wind down, and they say this is a telling sign on the King Fire that they're actually letting firefighters go home.